I am Octavirul Islam, and today I came outside to show you where I am walking and for natural, like, breathing. So,
follow his lead.
I walk normally at those places.
Come on, bro.
Those places. Sorry about the dustbin.
Bro, come.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm gonna show you there when I reach over there within a few seconds. It's quite a sunny day, but still the weather is very good outside. A little bit windy.
And it's mostly a populated area, this place.
Yeah. I always love this area because it's like this place where I spent like since I born I spent over here. And I'll show you when I reach there. Now, look, we are walking over here, and behind us, some people are there who are also jogging, exercising. And mostly Friday, Saturday, we come here afternoon. We don't get the chance to come here for like Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, like in the afternoons from 5 o'clock to 6, because we study at that time. And now we are free, so now we are walking over here and exercising. And in front, and when we reach the last one, you will get to see the London Bridge. I mean, we are not in London, but we are in Kuwait. London Hospital's Bridge. I'll show you there. Here are the benches where people who are exercising can mostly rest for some time. And there is the London Bridge. Nice and spectacular. And under that, some construction is going on. I'll get you more closer. See, people jog here too. I wasn't wrong, I was right. Now you can see the London Bridge more clearly, and you can see some construction going on right under there, but I don't want to show you full because it's restricted. And here are all the buildings. Now I'm gonna walk the whole way out. Now I'll show you where I go for masjid every day. Well, it's windy, and I was running the whole way back. I didn't feel any pain. Well, good. It was really good. Jogging in the park always increases like physical activity or mental activity. I mostly learned that from my PD class. So I'll show you when I reach over there. This is behind the masjid, and I will show you in the front of the masjid within a few seconds. Come, follow me.
Thank you very much for watching. God bless you. See you in the next video. Subscribe my channel. You can see me on Instagram and Facebook. And my bro's channel, Study Time 2. Bye.
Yeah, and we could not show you the front side because there was a little bit of garbage. Thank you very much. Goodbye.